If your fire alarm sounds like this,
you should probably change the battery.